So the problem is that rodents are burrowing through our earthen embankment canals. The water from the canal then flows into the rodent burrow and it erodes the burrow hole and makes it larger and larger until the canal embankment can breach or fail.
The failure is due to that rodent burrowing in from the side, underneath, out into the middle of the canal, and intervening into that envelope of seepage or envelope of wetness that's in the embankment.
When we get a canal failure from rodent activity, some of the problems that that causes is it causes a disruption of the delivery of water for irrigation or whatever purpose, which can cause some major problems. And then just the immediate effects of erosion and where the water goes. We've had cases where roads have been washed out, basements flooded, houses flooded, and then even fields of crops and orchards have been eroded by that water being released from the canal.
Well, there's a wide range of tools that people in the field use to control rodents and burrowing animals. Some are acceptable means, some are not, depending on the location.
Some of the methods that are used to prevent rodents from burrowing into our embankments are eradicating by shooting the animals, poisoning, and putting a protective layer on the embankment that they cannot burrow into. Some of the issues with that, these methods, are their long-term sustainability, their cost-effectiveness, and then the impact that it could have to the environment and other species.
The typical cost of rodent mitigation is approximately $180,000 on our process. We have ongoing full-time trappers that we hire. We're always buying traps, buying chemicals, you know, that go for bait. So the cost of it is extremely high.
In the Pacific Northwest, there is hundreds of miles of canals and laterals that can be impacted by burrowing rodents.
I'm optimistic that with the prize competition, we'll be able to get some communication out to the public so that we could get some innovative solutions.
The ideal solution is to be able to control it for a long range period of time, 5 years or longer.
Reclamation is very excited to see what comes out, what solutions are proposed during this prize challenge, because this is a big problem that we are still looking for good solutions.
So we're looking forward to receiving a lot of different innovative solutions, but the ideal solution would not necessarily eradicate the rodents. It would simply prevent them from burrowing into our earthen embankments.